I got a readable backstory now, and it's not just a bunch of jumbled stuff. Check the description for it, or the comments, maybe. I hope you enjoy it.